Hey guys, I found a great place. We can have our lunch and camp right out here.
This is a great spot. We can build a fire and fish and play some games.
I just hope there aren't any critters out here.
Critters? What kind of critters?
You know, like lions and tigers and bears.
Lions and tigers and bears, oh my!
Oh no, I was just kidding with you. There ain't no lions or tigers or bears out here, but there might be some crickets, frogs, and spiders.
Spiders? Ew! Nobody told me there would be spiders out here. I wouldn't have agreed to come on this trip. Hey, I got a fish! I got a fish!
Look at that old shoe.
What? A rubber boot? Good grief.
Why don't you try throw it over there? I saw a fish jump a few minutes ago.
I'm gonna catch the biggest fish you've ever seen.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Have you heard the echoes out there? Just listen to that rock way over there. Hello!
Hello!
Now just listen in that deep valley down there. Hello!
Hello!
Now just listen to that tall mountain just up there. Hello! I said, just listen to that tall mountain just up there. Hello!
CJ, I can't get up there. Someone stole the ladder.
And he answered and said, I tell you, if these should keep silent, the stones would immediately cry out. Luke 19:40.
Thank you.
hope I don't get too homesick. I already miss my dog. He sleeps with me every night.
Well, my dog is with me right now.
What are you talking about? I don't see anything.
He's right here. His name is Germs, and he can sleep with you and keep you company tonight.
Shaggy dog, chewing on my tennis shoes and running through the hall. He's kinda like my shadow, cause he's everywhere I go. He sleeps in my bed, but my mommy doesn't know. I had a little pocket gun, he's very, very small.
If I could be any animal in the world, if you could be any animal in the world, what would you be?
I don't know, but my mom would want me to be Silver, the Lone Ranger's horse.
The Lone Ranger's horse? Why?
Because every time she looks at trash, she says, to the dump, to the dump, to the dump, 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 to the dump, to the dump, to the dump, dump, dump.
If I could be an animal, it would be a frog.
Frog? Why would you want to be a frog?
So I could eat what bugs me.
I will praise you, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Marvelous are your works, for my soul knows well. Psalm 139:14.
Stars in the
I told you I'd show you how to catch a fish, and here's how.
Now you're just bragging.
Yeah, but here's proof. Pretty big, huh? Probably enough to feed all of us.
You can't just begin to feed all of us with that one little fish.
Well, in that case, I'll just catch one more. I heard the story of how Jesus fed those 5,000 people with just one fish. So just one more of these.
Anybody want to swap 3 tuna sandwiches for 1 peanut butter and jelly?
Nope, not me.
No. Never.
How about for 1 half peanut butter and jelly?
Nope.
No. 3 tuna sandwiches, that could feed all of us. If I hadn't been taught to believe in miracles, I'd say that's how Jesus fed those 5,000 people with just 2 fish and some bread. It could have been tuna fish. Tuna goes a long ways.
But do not forget to do good and to share with such sacrifice. God will be well pleased. Hebrews 13:16.
Hey, man, do you ever feel like you don't know what to say to God?
What do you mean?
Like, when you know what to say, but you don't know how to say it. Kind of like when you're talking to a girl.
I definitely know what you're talking about.
Well, what do you do in those situations?
I just do my best to fill in the blanks.
Who wants to play this game? Come over here. I'll take all the boys.
I'll take all the girls.
Out in the sea, in the middle of the deep blue sea, a great big whale was swimming by, and boy, was he in for a big surprise. He opened his mouth, and what do you think? He swallowed Brother Roo.
Daphne. It's beginning to get dark. What do you say we gather our stuff up for a campfire and some storytelling?
Hey, Abby, would you come over here and help me carry all my fishing stuff?
Nope, I didn't use it, so I'm not helping carry it.
Come on, Abby, please.
Okay, I'll help you.
That was nice of you, Abby, showing some love to your friend.
I don't love him.
Not that kind of love. Does anybody know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
And the Lord God formed man of the dust of the ground and breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living being. Genesis 2:7.
God, you made the whole world and you still wanted me. So you took a little clay and you made me and all my friends. You gave me everything that I have. Strong legs, good eyes, fishing poles, creek banks, tadpoles, and turtles. You even made girls and boys. Some of the time I like them.
You're so great, God. I'm sorry I forget to thank you and do things for you. If it weren't for you, I wouldn't have anything or be anything. Do not let anyone look down on you because you are still young, but set an example for the believers in speech, in conduct, in love, in faith, and in purity. 1 Timothy 4:12.
Hey, everybody. It's getting pretty late, so I'm pretty sure it's time to go to bed. But before we go to bed, I would like to thank our directors, Miss Jessica and Miss Gina, and thank you all for coming.